Champions League for you.
Oh, look at that.
I may have some sand though.
Yeah, most of our cars, like, they get pushed around. Yours just digs right through, like a bulldozer. It doesn't care. It's just like, yeah.
Like, screw you guys, I'm coming.
Yeah.
Is
that short wheel there's TFT? Yeah. I like ours. It's definitely, it has a magic. I've seen stuff like that in New Jersey when I was growing up.
That wasn't such a good idea.
No. I miss certain things, you know.
Since you can't make it, will I make it? Okay.
I do miss getting car parts, regardless of what I'm doing. Easily, you know. Cheaper.
It's expensive, isn't it?
Yeah, well, if I bring anything in from America, shipping in the back is going to kill me, you know? I gotta do order for service parts for my car soon.
You bag?
Just buying some... You stop.
Redil, man.
Yeah.
You buy from America and buy some Redil.
Yeah. They do the same thing I was gonna do. This looks like you're
right. Almost got there now. It's just this last drop.
They're looking. Bunch of guys over here.
I
guess a nice car out front. It's a big old caddy though.
Sam.
Oh, there you go.
Almost. I think Dreddy's car, his heat is packed up.
There you go.
That's probably the better way to come through. I tried the other side.
It's mixed up.
So I said, yeah, I
filled
that
with water. Drive back and down, just swipe yourself around. There you go.
Should have had a girl driving that on, mate.
No, it was.
You look happy,
You're just going to plow through. What should I do?
Power.
Believe it or not, that's Kawasaki.
Is
purple.
It?
Yeah. It's Kawasaki thing, isn't it?
There we go.
Slow. He's the most high mileage D110.
Yep.
Been around the clock 3 times.
Hey.
So off back with it,
just going to dig straight into the back.
Oh, put a rock on top.
Yeah.
Hey up.
We need the winch back. It's power.
Yeah, yeah.
I think it's as
well. Oh, hey! Oh. Must be something down there.
It's the water.
You didn't go any water, did you?
Why do you think it's all fogged up?
That's one way to do it.
Yeah, he's down.
He's through.
You've broken it? Or it's broken? It's got a flat. Did you go near any water? No.
Only up to the roof a couple of times.
The roof wasn't under, was it?
Yeah, almost. Oh. About that much closer.
Do you think that might have something to do with it?
Yeah. Well, you can see it in the dark water. That's what we have.
All sorts of stuff there, Graham.
Yeah,
probably do it. Made a lift room. Just a bit up.
Across the other side, but me and Neil drove on there and it sort of collapsed.
I think it's alright in the middle.
Yeah, that's going to break through that now.
Yeah, we're going in.
Come on, hang on, I'll come down.
Winch recovery, Graham.
Yeah, gonna give it a go. Get it out. I did it. So I.
You got a cable tie?
Yeah, cable tie was holding this on. I was pull back food. Seemed like a good idea at the time.
It's in there now.
Yeah. I can't see the TF2 game. They come to hell.
What the thing is.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's Jacob's truck.
Yeah, you just
comic. It's not working out.
There you go.
Maybe you can just put my lawn off.
Well, you can move it. Hey? But you're gonna move it.
Let me pull it.
Yeah. Coming out.
Like
is it still under there? Sorry. You're gonna get stuck in the road, eh?
You got me right.
Yeah, fine, because I knew
it. How'd you get that in there?
Can make it up, that is.
Here we
go. I'm back in the rock.
Yeah, but it's fun. I've got my wristband for that.
Can you look back now?
Everyone now.
morning because the night's lost.
Come on, it's been long, yeah.
We've got an hour. I'm still in one day, man.
Good, man. Very much.
Yeah. Wayne Bolt is over here. It's just so new.
Yeah.
It gets so much attention. That's the problem.
I'm on 11.
Is that one of the pre-cam I've got? Is that one of the pre-cam I've got?
Do you get up here all right?